Just going to find the derivative of this. We can see that it's a rational function. And we've got the numerator and the denominator, both with x's in it. And so we're going to find the derivative. We're going to identify that that's u and that's v using our rule. I'll say the rhyme as I fill it in. The bottom times the derivative of the top minus the top times the derivative of the bottom all over the bottom squared. Common factor. To the n minus x to the n, 3 plus 3 is 6, take that out the front. That's our derivative.